illusion or unreality or nothingness or death. There it is. You can't know one without the other. And so as to make life poignant, it's always going to come to an end. I hope we don't go further down so that we lose what we already have. So if you really go the whole way and see how you feel at the prospect of vanishing forever, of all your efforts and all your achievements and all your opinions turning into dust, nothingness, what is the feeling? What happens to you? Gone their ways. The table, overturned glasses, crumpled napkins, breadcrumbs, dirty knives and forks, and the laughter echoes only in one's mind. So out of this void comes everything, and you're in. What else do you need?